Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. We're running an excess of fuel. We can turn up the engine to mix mode 3 if you need it. Turn fuel to rich. Thank you. The radar suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now. Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. We're expecting you in around 2 laps, and we'll be putting you on the intermediate tyres. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Okay, we can take you this lap. Go, exit now. We're racing on the exit. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. yellow flag. The gap is less than a second. They're on fresh inters. Their tyres are one lap old. The time last lap was a 2:05.6. Thank you. heavy rain to stay a while. Doesn't look like it's moving anytime soon. Okay, tyres still looking good, Nick. Let's keep them that way for as long as we can. Just managed the gap to the car behind. We think he's got a time penalty. Our gap behind is 1.3 seconds. They're on old Inters. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 41.0. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. The car behind has a time penalty. Don't fight him for track position. We don't want an off. Less than a second separate you. They're on old Inters. Their tyres are 9 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:41.0. They have a time penalty of 3.0. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. know these conditions look pretty terrible, but that water is draining away. I think the intermediate is going to stay the tyre of choice for a while yet. These conditions don't look like they're shifting. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Don't worry if the car behind tries to overtake you, he has a time penalty. The gap is less than a second. They're on old Inters. Their tyres are 12 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 40.8. They have a time penalty of 6.0. This is your final lap of the race. Copy. Less than a second separate you. They're on old Inters. Their tyres are 12 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:41.7. Okay, gap ahead is 2.5 seconds.
Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way out onto the podium.